I wasn't sure about Hugo at first. I'm never sure. I'm always scared. I'm not immediately trusting. But I just went for it, and because I'd never read anything like it before. And in the end, I've never had a more trusting, more inspiring, loving work relationship with anybody. I told this story, the point being how much we love each other now and how far we'd come, and I'll tell you, but in London it was like they all turned it into like, you know, I don't know, he showed up at my house. Or the point was that I wasn't sure, which is only fair, and we met for lunch. Yeah, he flew over. I mean, they do that. We talked. It was like an okay lunch. I wasn't sure. It was a huge thing to take on, bring my kids to Morocco and London and, you know, do this really difficult part. And I just wasn't sure. I just wasn't sure. And then I think we both got calls, me from my manager, him from his producer, like, you have to, like, meet him again, meet her again, you know? And so, yeah, he came over for dinner. He jokes that I made, really Peter, my husband, made nettle pasta. Now, if you don't cook nettles, then that you could die. So he's sort of joking, like, I'm eating stinging nettles for you, and I hope you'll come and do this job. And I did because it was irresistible. And but yeah, it's funny. I think the point is I'm not really immediately trusting. I don't just jump in. It takes me a minute. And he says I was like a cult, that he was like trying to get into the corral, and he had to figure out how to do it without like scaring me away. And I think that's not inaccurate. That's how I felt, actually.